topic is complexity of Nancy in Oliver Twist. Let me start with introduction. The Oliver Twist, or The Parish Boy's Progress, written by Charles Dickens, was published in the serial form in 1937. Now, when we think about 1837, it was the age of Victoria. It was the Victorian era, in which we can say that the situation of women was not so much good, was not so much moral. Their work, their prime job of the women was believed that they should remain in home, do homework, do cooking for their husbands. It was such a belief, and women were not allowed to have a property. Women were not allowed to very much freedom in the Victorian era. So we can say that the character, when we portray a character in Victorian era, it must be, it would be immoral, or it would be a very lower character in any novel. Nancy was the member of Fagin's gang, victim of Bill Sykes and the lover. So all the three things here are very bad. So Fagin's gang, so it means that she was a member of a gang which gang were stealing many things from other people. So it was good, it was bad. Then victim of Bill Sykes, it is sympathetic, and the lover to Bill Sykes, who doesn't care about her. Then Nancy, considered as the most important character in Oliver Twist. Our protagonist in Oliver Twist is Oliver, but here much important character can be said that Nancy is much important character than the Oliver, because she has a dual personality in this novel. Nancy is a complicated character. Nancy is the complex, sympathetic, and totally tragic character of the novel. We can understand the tragedy or the complexity in the character of Nancy by these two questions: that why does she help Oliver to escape from the Fagin gang, and why she does not escape from the world of immorality and from the gang of Fagin. First question, we can answer that she helped Oliver because maybe she sees herself in the Oliver, because she also became a part of Fagin's gang, gang of stealing from maybe 5 years. 5 years of her age. And second question, we can answer that she does not escape from the immorality and from the gang of Fagin, because maybe she is in love, true love with Bill Sykes. That's why she does not want to escape from this. And another reason would be that the capitalism, whatever money and whatever things they stolen from other people, she might be use of it, and she might have the enjoy. She might enjoy this kind of facilities, this kind of money. Nancy integral between love for Bill Sykes and Oliver. This is more another complexity, that she lived with Fagin gangs, and she lived with Bill Sykes for last 12 years. But still, she has sympathy for Oliver rather than Bill Sykes. Whether an environment can affect someone's character, this can be applicable to two characters, Oliver Twist as well as Nancy, that the environment can affect someone's character, because Nancy also lived with Fagin gang since last 12 years, and Oliver didn't affect the environment. Then morality hidden into the immorality, we can use this phrase for Nancy here. And one another negative point can be seen in Nancy, that she betrayed who gave her residency for 12 years, and betrayed to her lover, and shown the sympathy for Oliver. Then it is the proof that she betrayed the Bill Sykes by saying to the Fagins that I thieved for you when I was a child, not half as old as Oliver. I have been in the same trade and in the same service for 12 years since. Don't you know? Speak out, don't you know? than prostitute. So let me clear this that Charles Dickens did not describe even once in the novel that she or another woman bat is a prostitute or a thief, but it is the description we can say that skill of Charles Dickens that makes us believe that she is prostitute. And another reason would be that she want the reader of Victorian era that they are getting sympathy for a whore, for a prostitute in the novel. Then if you try to compare the character of Nancy to any Bollywood character, there are many characters in the Bollywood movies, but it is more applicable. It is not the exact comparison, but still at some extent we can compare to the Begum Jaan. Nancy to the Begum Jaan, because Begum Jaan can be said a kind of leader of many prostitutes under her. But when one teenage girl called Shabnam, named Shabnam, came under her, she got some kind of sympathy for her. And when Rajaji said that send Shabnam to me, she resists this and says that I will not send her to you. But unfortunately, she became a failure in this. Many other aspects of our society can be compared to the Nancy. For example, many a times in Bollywood movies we can see that some character marry, some female character marry to any man by on the saying of their parent, but then when she get the very truth of that life, of the marriage life, she resists to her sister that do whatever you want to do. This can be seen in the movie Shaadi Mein Zaroor Aana, where her elder sister says that do whatever you want to do, because after marriage maybe your in-laws will not allow you to do the things. So lastly, conclusion, we can say that ultimately we can say that character of Nancy has a mixture of dual personality. One is good and another is bad.